This time we are going to calculate the adaptive moving average indicator. This is the red line you see on the chart. Whenever the candles are above the line, we have a buy signal. Otherwise, if the candles are below the red line, this is a sell signal. And now we are going to find out how to create an expert advisor in MQL5 that is actually going to trade the advanced moving average. To do that, please click on the little button here or press F4 in Metatrader. And now you should see the Metaeditor window, and here you want to click on File, New, Expert Advisor from Template, Continue. I will call this file SimpleAMAStandaloneEA. Click on Continue, Continue and Finish. Now let's delete everything above the onTick function. And please also remove the two command lines. We start by including the file TradeMQH. That file contains a few useful functions. And now we can create an instance of CTrade that will be called Trade, and we are going to use it to open positions later on. First, we calculate the ask price and the bid price by using symbol info double for the current symbol on the chart. Symbol underscore ask will deliver the ask price. Symbol underscore bid will deliver the bid price. And with normalized double and underscore digits, we automatically calculate the right number of digits behind the dot. Because this currency pair would have 3 digits while this one has 5 digits. And this function is going to handle that. We create an array for the prices by using MQL rates. Let's call that array price info. Now we sort the price array from the current candle downwards by using the array set as series function. We use copy rates to fill the array with price data for the symbol that is currently selected on the chart and the current period on the chart. We start with candle 0 for 3 candles. Candle 0 is the current candle. Let's create a string variable for the signal. We will call it signal and we don't assign a value here. That is going to be calculated now. We need another array, this one for several prices that contain the indicator values. The one here was just for the candle prices. Let's define the properties for the adaptive moving average value. That is done by using IAMA, that's an included function in MQL5. Once again, for the current symbol and the currently selected period on the chart, you see 3 values here, 9, 2 and 30. And when you right-click the indicator and select properties, you would see that it is calculated for 9 candles. The fast EMA is 2, the slow EMA is 30, and the shift is 0. That's exactly what we are using here. And the calculation will be based on the close prices. Now let's sort the second array from the current candle downwards. Once again we use array set as series with copy buffer. We fill our price array according to the adaptive moving average definition that we have created here. For the first buffer, that's the first signal, from candle 0 for 3 candles, and store the result in our price array. To get the value for the current candle, we just look at candle 0 in our price array, and with normalized double and a 6, we calculate the current value. As you can see here, it has 6 digits behind the dot, and if the adaptive moving average value is above the close price for candle 0, that's actually a shortcut for the current price, because close prices are always the last price for a finished candle, and candle 0 isn't finished, so the close price will deliver the current price here. And if this expression is true, we want to assign the word sell to our signal. In the other case, if the adaptive moving average is below the current price, that's a buy signal, and now we assign the word buy to our signal. And if the signal equals sell and positions total is below 1, that means we don't have any open positions, we use trade.sell to sell 10 microlot. Otherwise, if the signal equals buy and we have no open positions, we use trade.buy to buy 10 microlot. Finally, we use the command function to create a chart output that will say the current signal is followed by the calculated signal. So far, so good. Please click on the compile button or press F7. I don't have any errors and I don't have any warnings. So now we can click here or press F4 to go back to MetaTrader. And in MetaTrader, we click on View, Strategy Tester, or press Ctrl and R. Here we select the SimpleAMAStandaloneEA.exe5 file. Enable the visualization mode here and start a test. And here we are. Our expert advisor is creating buy and sell signals. We already have an open position here. And in this little video, you learned how to code an expert advisor that is actually going to trade the adaptive moving average indicator. And you have coded it yourself with a few lines of MQL5 code.